I am sick. But I'm also going to be doing my most requested video of maybe my entire YouTube life, my room tour. But before we get on with that video, if you are new to my channel, hey, what's up? I'm Janina, based in the Philippines. Proud to be Pinoy. Woot woot! Welcome to my channel. Also, to celebrate my first year on YouTube, I'm going to be having a giveaway, which will be at the end of this video, so you guys should stay till the end for that. I don't want to keep this intro too long, so let's get started. So before I go into detail, let me just show you guys an overview of my room. My door, it's just a regular door, but pink. We painted it pink when we moved in. And this is my collage wall. I got the photo canvases from Robinson's, my frame, my clock, and most of the things here are from the SM department store. This glitter thing inside of the picture frame is actually a greeting card that I got from the States. And fun fact, this frame used to be black until I spray painted it gold. And these are my shoes. I got my shoe racks from True Value, and my shoes are a collection of different stores, but most of them are from Payless. And across my shoes, you'll find these watercolor paintings that Daisy gave me during my meet and greet. I love them so much, they're so cute.
So when you enter my room and turn to the left, you will see my white shelf and my mirror from IKEA. So on top of the shelf, you'll find this birdcage candle holder from Market Market. You'll also find my candles, my perfumes, these flowers from the American Home Center, this mug holder that I painted white for my necklaces, and this mannequin bracelet holder from Ross.
And I also have my wallet here, but fun fact, it actually took me 2 years to get because I'd save up, and when I already saved up, it would be out of stock, and then when it was back in stock, my money was gone, and that just became a cycle for 2 years until finally I have it! So in my shelves, I have my nail polish, my shades, a vase from Market Market. I think most of these are from the department store. I have this rattan basket that we've had for many, many years. A purple purse that I find super cute. A benefit paper bag, and of course, my Instax. And in the last shelf, I have this makeup box from, I think it's from Club Princess. And if you guys are wondering why I have so much cream silk, it's because they gave around 12 bottles when I went to their product launch. And this is my barely finished Polaroid wall that I vowed to finish, but I ran out of money to buy Polaroid film, so ta-da! This is my editing chair. I sit in it as much as I can while I'm editing or watching TV because it is the most comfy thing in the entire world. I got it from True Value. Now I'm sitting at my desk, and can we just not mind the bags of Forever 21 here? My mom and I went shopping yesterday. Anyway, my chair is a very, very old one that was passed down from my Lola. We sanded it and chalk painted it ourselves, and we gave it a distressed look. And now I am literally sitting on my desk. This is an Ethan Allen desk, also passed down from my Lola.
So on the wall in front of my desk, I have my magnetic board from Fab Manila. I also have this calendar DIY that I actually did a video for, so if you want to check that out, the link will be in the description box. I also have these postcards from Haima.
TBH, my weekly planner still says September, so let's just not. And now onto desky things. These floral thingies are from Fab Manila as well. This black container is from the SM department store. This pink container is from Daiso, I think, and the lamp is... oh my gosh, I completely forgot. And low-key, I'm such a fatty because I have pink lemonade powder on my desk, not to make a juice, but to actually eat it. Okay. Oh yeah, and I have this super cute 2016 planner that Benefit gave me. And of course, I have my desk necessities, which is number one, my laptop. I cannot live without this. I cannot edit without this. I cannot do anything without this. I also have my notebook from Typo, and of course my most favorite planner from Bandu. My parents got me this for Christmas, and it's from the National Bookstore. Oh, I just got an idea. This is my light from IKEA that rhymed. Woohoo! So this is my air conditioning unit. Yes, you are seeing correctly. It is pink.
And beside that is my side table from HMR. I literally got it for like 2,500 pesos. So here I have more candles from True Value. The tray was actually a Christmas gift. My lamp is from IKEA and my photo canvas is also from Robinson's. My flowers are from Parkinson's Clark.
And of course, my flowers are fake. Not gonna lie, I literally cannot keep anything alive.
I made these banners using scrap of paper from Parkinson's as well.
So this is my bed. I've had it since I was maybe 6 years old. But last year we went around and changed the headboard. And my duvet cover is from Esprit. I love it so much, as you guys can tell.
My throw pillows are actually customized. We send our designs to a friend and she prints them out for us. My fairy lights are from IKEA. And now to one of my favorite parts of my room. My DIY ampersand was inspired by Lore DIYs. And below that, I have my style by Lauren Conrad, my stylized by Liz Uy, and some benefit boxes. Beside that, I have my Daisy by Marc Jacobs and this DIY memo board. On the shelf below that, I have my jade that I got from the States. Next to that, I have these picture frames from Parkinson's Clark and this photo canvas from Robinson's again.
And of course, I don't have any pictures in my picture frames because ain't nobody got time for that. Down here I have a tray that was a gift as well, and I have some flowers identical to the ones on my side table, a picture frame from the SM department store, and a paper bag from the makeup magazine. Woo! And this is my vanity. I basically have normal things here. I have my mirror, my cotton pads, my cotton buds, my hair products, my everyday makeup in this acrylic case that I got from the SM department store. I also have a mason jar and a vase that hold my makeup brushes. And my spinny stool is from Divisoria. And of course, I have a totally normal thing here. I have my curling iron inside a baking pan. That's not normal, Janina. I'm sorry, okay? I can't count how many times I've burnt my table, which is why I kind of have a makeshift tablecloth trying to cover how ugly it is right now. Oh yeah, I also have some cabinets and drawers that I'd rather keep a secret of what is inside because they are not the most organized right now. And I also have my pink trash can. And this is my very tiny walk-in closet. There's nothing really special about it. Although I do have wooden hangers and they're all matching, which makes me really happy, but they're not really color-coded, so there's nothing special, as I said. And up here, I have my bags, and I have a lot of them because, you know, shopaholic problems. So here I have my poorly lit bathroom. There's, again, nothing really special about it. Before we get on with the giveaway, I just want to take this time to thank you guys so much for a wonderful first year on YouTube. You guys have been so supportive of me, always commenting on my videos or tweeting me or messaging me on Instagram and things like that. I really don't think I can say it enough, but I appreciate each and every one of you. So as a way of saying thank you, I'm going to be choosing not just one, but two of you guys to spend an afternoon with me and get a makeup session with Banila Co., one of Korea's leading skincare and makeup brands. I will leave all of the rules down below in the description box, so please join. I'm so excited to spend time with you guys. I will see you guys later. May the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye!